And this is the danger man to me. This is the guy I think might win it this afternoon.
Steve Diamond.
From the UK, has been showboating all week in practice and looking absolutely pinned. Let's see what the absolute legend himself can do this afternoon. Look at the speed of him, bro. He doesn't pull up on that corner. I'm going to get too excited. Come on. Second in time training, some 5 seconds back. He's the only guy we've seen go off that vertical long drop. I would not do that in the wet, and I had my money on Danny. Yes! 4.6 seconds off! That is insane! Can he hold it together? He's young, but he has an experienced head on his shoulders, and no matter how loose he gets, he never seems to go down, Nigel. Dude, this is the most talented rider on the mountain here today. He's gonna go for it this afternoon. Let's see what he does on this bottom half of the track. He's on the run of his lifetime. Look at the speed he's going, Rob. He's been getting better and better all season. And oh, God! Stay on your bike! Dude, he cut that turn there. He's still finding time to make things and create lines. Fire here this afternoon. Is this the world championship run we're seeing right now? We're coming up towards split two. He's on the pedals, Robbie does another pull. And he's on the pedals and he's into this final section. Come on, you can hold on to it. Do you know what? I just want to sit back and watch. This is just unbelievable riding from the youngster from the UK, riding for Team Giant. He's there! 9 seconds off, Rob! He's on the run of his life here. 10 seconds up. He's dead. He's going to be having an heart attack. This is insane. 10 seconds up, and look how composed he is. He is just riding within himself. Feet up, look at the skills he's got, Rob. His feet up, knee out. He's pedaling, he does another pull up. Something else. He's going to smash it. He's going to smash it. He laughs his jab. He's even going to pull it. Oh my God. Look at him. He is an absolute legend. He's going to smash that time. Set by Spandona. Here he comes. Come on. Oh, my God. 11.6. What the hell? Look at the time, man. I think he's going to be world champion. He's got his world champion, Rob. Look, I'm going to give you a high five like Brett Tippy. He's an absolute legend. That was insane. Look at him even cutting that turn there. That is the most insane bicycle riding I have ever done in my life. Look at the whip. Look at the whip. What the hell? How does sit down with ball?
Yeah. twice, chicken.